Okay, now remember, bend your knees, flex your elbows, and keep your eye on the basket.